Hi, just a quick video on the favourite drawing tools toolbar setup, where it is, how to turn it on and off, and how to add your favourites to your toolbar in Tradingview. Now, nice and simple, but it's not simple unless you know, but if you go down to the bottom left-hand corner of your chart here, you'll see a star, and it says Show Favourite Drawing Tools Toolbar. Clicking on that will bring up the favourites toolbar. And you, any one time, you can get rid of it like that as well. So let's put it up on there and let's show how we actually get these indicators or these drawing tools, these favourites, in there. Now, if you scroll over to the left-hand side of your chart, you'll see all the drawing tools here. But it's very important that if you want to add these, if you just gently scroll in, you'll see an arrow appear. So next to the smiley face here, if I click on that, that'll just allow me to draw that icon. But if I click on here, you'll see, click that out of there, and that will give me a choice of what smiley face to select. So I could set that as a template. Now, we don't want to do that in that particular instance. I'm not interested in smiley faces. But let's suppose that we want to add something to our toolbar at the top here that we want to use all the time, let's say, or frequently. So let's have a look at what we've got here. Let's have a look and go. Let's get over to there and look at the little arrow that comes out the side. So moving the cursor over. See the little arrow there, and click on that, and we can see that we have these. Now, if we hover over them, you see that little star appears to the right hand side. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on that and notice what happens on the toolbar. Okay, it gets added to the toolbar over here. If I want to remove it, I simply remove from favorites, and that's all is involved in adding favorites or favorite drawing tools to the toolbar in Tradingview. And I'll just show you one more on there, so you can see, if we go to, there we go, little arrow pops out, annotation tools, and if I want to put a call out on there, I can do that. Click anywhere on the chart, get rid of that, and now you can see up here, I have my call out. So I click on this now, it'll allow me to draw a call out. Okay, and that's how you do it. And then as you've drawn that, this pops up, and then that gives you all manner of adjustments that you can make. So you can put the text color, background color, we could change that if we wanted to, anything at all. But that's just all aesthetics on there, and then we can delete it as well. Okay, and that is how you add information to your toolbar. I hope that helps.